Okay. All right, so here we go. Gonna try the ice sector now. This is my first time actually using the gunship.
Now, the right stick is vertical and horizontal. Is it? It's just vertical controls.
Yeah, say up and down.
Up and down.
Left and right on the, with the other stick.
Yeah. You'll get the hang of it.
It's not like,
Oh, geez, I'm on the right side. That's gonna take some getting used to.
And what do you do to shoot?
Trigger. Trigger. Your trigger, Sean. Your back triggers. Your back triggers!
Oh!
Oh, boy.
Oh god, this is gonna take some getting used to.
Yeah. Hey, I don't want to hear it. You want all five of your.
How do I switch my camera view?
You mean switch your
zoom
camera
in
though.
Is left trigger?
There's no changing your camera view.
I'll keep that in mind.
Are these kind of like the controls that Metroid Prime 3 had? Or are they anywhere near like this?
Why is there a spotlight on us at all times? It's so stupid. There's no something. There's nothing on the ground telling us where you are.
Okay, why can I not shoot you? Why does my camera keep zooming in?
You keep hitting the zoom in button?
Oh. Damn it, I can't shoot anything. How do I change where I'm aiming?
You also have to move around like with the actual gamepad. Like, you legitimately have to move your gamepad to look around.
Oh, well, thanks for telling me.
I'm sorry, I don't know how I forgot that.
Oh, hi.
There you go. My shield.
Does the shield just not wear off?
Hi.
You have to hit it a certain amount of times.
Ow.
Yeah. Did I think going in low for something was gonna help?
Well, it was a heart. And I did have a knack of destroying items when I was that. Did you not notice that for like half of your matches there were never any hearts or items?
I wonder what was going on.
I'm pretty sure I said once that I was doing it.
Stop it!
Sean noticed I was doing it.
Ow.
Stop it!
Fly.
They fly up!
Fly up! Maybe I can build a raft!
I'd say, where'd he go? Got him.
Damn it. This would be a lot less confusing with the visor view.
Ow. Ow! God damn it, how are you guys shot so accurate?
I say I get behind something and then zoom in with C.
That's elevation, you gotta remember that. I.
No!
How did he get his life back?
He got a heart before I had a chance to destroy it.
Oh, radar. Even better. Of course, I just called out what he had. Nothing completely unsuspected.
Stop shooting me! Please.
Okay.
seconds left.
I'm gonna need you to finish him. He asked me to not shoot him. He even said please.
No mercy.
The gunship is off.
I'm terrible at this.
Oh god. We just barely survived that.
Oh god.
I had like one life left. Final shot. Oh my goodness.
Oh, take your pick.
I like this. Wait, that's, wait, yes. I like this place. Wait, no, I don't like that place. I like this place.
The training zone has the least amount of places to hide for either side, so.
Honestly, though, the sea tower does seem like it would give the players the advantage. I just kept getting the, four players the advantage. I just kept getting the radar.
Care whose side has it. Of this stage.
As long as it, you don't care which side has it,
as
if it isn't
my
your
side. As long as it's my side that has it. I wanted to say it's bullshit as long as it's not my side that has it.
Find him, start shooting.
Dude! You hardly gave me any time!
I didn't know you were gonna spawn!
Is it really just completely random?
I think so. At least I don't have it memorized.
Because I've definitely never seen a spaceport in the cup.
Ow!
Go.
That's an excellent question. You just kind of disappeared behind the building.
I saw a laser.
I didn't hear him shoot. Oh, his gamepad's turned on.
Oh, you little shit! You turned your gamepad down so we can't see, so we can't hear when you shoot.
There he is.
How can you guys hit me while I'm moving? You're not supposed to be able to do that.
You would think that.
Yeah, I can see you got the radar.
How?
It shows it on the gamepad, what you have.
Seriously? So it only works for him, though. I don't have it.
I must be protected.
Come on!
How do you guys shoot so well in this thing?
Radar.
Oh, I don't have the radar, but I literally just zoom in so I can try to get it one shot and go back to hiding.
Thank you. Fuck you.
You're welcome.
And radar's gone. Speaker cuts out. There we go.
I see where he's shooting at, but I don't actually see him.
How are you invincible, damn it?
The invincibility friends when you shot me!
Oh.
Shouldn't have shot it so soon.
That's the problem, I wasn't zooming in.
Yeah, once you learn how to zoom in, it makes it so much easier to actually aim.
Ow. Son of a...
You get three flips?
Yeah, three flips and then you pose.
Because you're a fucking idiot.
Well, at least I was behind cover when I took the third flip. Damn it. I'm out. Beaconing him.
See, one more time.
And I'm back in the game.
Fuck you!
Even better.
30 seconds left.
There we go.
Yes!
I hate the gunship controls.
Oh, God.
Okay, one more time.
Oh my God.
No, we're gonna lose that.
How? Gunship is tough to use.
I know.
So satisfying though.
When you actually do win, it's so fast. It's so satisfying. No, yeah! Fuck! Oh!
Can you not go back?
I can't!
I see the grin on Sean's face.
God. Oh,
I'm not grinning now because I just realized what happened. Hey, couldn't I just sit here where you guys can't find me and just win?
No, because we're both still. Oh, both teams are still at full stock.
I'm pretty sure it'll jet you eventually.
Sure, give me no time at all.
Because I saw where you spawned from.
Shit.
He's learned how to dash.
Well, I mean, it tells you right off the bat, but I never used it.
How do you... Son of...
The one sign. And the sixth sign.
I don't care. I'm just going to come over and kill you now. I'm sick of your shit.
My shit?
Yes, you, in particular. Get over here. Get the...
You realize you only killed him because he had less stock, right?
Yeah, but he's always the guy who shoots me, so...
Oh, Cameron, try to get that.
I'm sorry, I was focused on trying to keep it...
I'll keep an eye on him. You go get the...
Where was it? I didn't actually see where it spawned.
Where the fuck are you?!
Damn it.
Did you really just not know where I was? You don't need to keep a beacon on him. I've got very good visuals. I'm not losing track of him.
Don't die!
Oh boy. Oh boy!
Gosh!
Damn it!
I finally won!
Don't die! Didn't you understand?
I finally won! Okay, at least I wanted to win at least one of those.
I specifically said don't die. And what do? You die.
We would have won that if you hadn't.
If I hadn't accidentally went down to stayed at three. Anyways, I'm assuming that's all we're gonna be doing of Nerdtendo Land today.
What are you talking about?
We're not? Oh, we're still gonna do more? Sweet.
Yeah, we're gonna do Mario Chase now.
Oh, God.
And I'm gonna have the gamepad for this.
Oh, God. Mario Chase.
Okay, we're back with more Mario Chase.
Oh, God. Chase.
And this is going to be great.
I can't wait to watch this movie.
There's already a plushie of the new grass starter.
Already?
Yep.
Okay, so, okay, it's giving me instructions on how to move now. Wait, it's going to show my... Okay, how's the battery dying again?
Because I never plugged it.
Because it never fully charged.
So I took it off as soon as we started playing the Metroid game.
Why?
Because I need to be able to move.
Speakers were going to be I'm going to stand right behind you so your head's in the way.
Run away! Wait, what? Don't do that!
Your head's in the way so I can't see the gamepad if I wanted to.
I don't care. Don't look at... Don't stand behind me anyway.
That's why I'm lying down right in front of him. Because I know no matter what, he's going to accuse us of cheating.
That's only if you win.
That's a big if. The game is very difficult, no matter which side you're playing on. Let's see, where did that little bastard go? Oh, he's in yellow. I think, I don't know. I thought I saw him, I might have been seeing him.
Thank you.
Ah, shit. Why did you leave? You were right there! God, I hate you.
I hope it wears off while you're hitting it.
Okay, that's enough.
Dick.
Jesus Christ, how are you all the way over there?
I could hit you again.
I would laugh and feel like as soon as he went to go do that, it wore off and he jumped. Got you. Damn it, Michael! You were supposed to keep an eye on him!
Well, I was looking at the... distance meter on the bottom. He's in green.
I don't know how I lost this, considering the fact I have the map is on the mini me. It's on this little screen.
He's going to the blue. Towards the center.
Oh god, this is not good.
It's on yellow.
This is not good!
He turned! He's going towards the center! Blonde, you let him out of your sight! Shit, I let him out of my sight, I'm such a blonde.
Oh, fuck off.
He's in yellow.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are, I can literally see you.
10, 9, 8, 7, he's in red. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come get me, you moron.
Oh, so close.
I did it. I made sure I was right in front of you guys.
I hate you.
In other words, you almost lost.
I am an asshole. I am such an asshole.
I hate you.
Oh, you guys aren't gonna let me see it?
Nope. If you're gonna be an asshole about your win, I'm not gonna let you have it.
Wait, again? Really? Okay.
I will kill you.
If you guys want me to be Mario again, I will.
If it's the last thing I do. Sages are divided into four colors. Too bad that Mario will always see you coming, unless he's an idiot and doesn't actually pay attention to the map like I did.
I want to turn, so...
Like that?
I meant, like, turn so you're facing us and we can't see the gamepad.
I can't see the gamepad either way.
Green.
Yeah, I see him.
Crap, the mud!
I forgot about the mud.
Neener, neener.
Oh, wait, they're temporary bridges? Really?
Yeah, I say as soon as somebody goes over them, they disappear.
Oh, shit.
Blue. Towards red. Fuck
in green.
No,
he's in green. I see him. I'm not leaving here, though. Still in green. Find that tree. Now he's in the mud. Now he's in blue. Now he's back in green. Still in green. Still in green. Go get him! I said he's in green!
The mud's gonna slow me down and he's gonna get away from me.
Well, I'm not leaving this spot and he'll just run the timeout. You have to chase after him. Blue.
I can see him. That's not the issue.
What's the ticking? Is this thing gonna disappear? No, successful.
Sean, fuck off.
What's the ticking?
Yeah, Star's gonna disappear.
Thank God.
Okay.
He's in yellow.
I know.
Shit. Shit. No! Where did I lose him?
He's in red.
How did I lose him?
I lost.
I just stood there for like the last 5 seconds.
I lost.
I was right there. I was right there.
You guys can never catch me.
It's right there. I was right there. I was right there.
Oh, you skipped it again.
I was right there. I don't know what I did wrong.
Starless getaway.
I was right there. I was right there.
This is fun.
Yeah.
All right,
give up the game,
Goddamn. Okay.
I lost to it.
That's not the right game, but anyways.
Because the mud save is bullshit.
Yeah,
even I agree with that.
I beat you guys on it. Or wait, no, we beat him on it is what I mean.
That's because I kind of stood there and wasn't paying attention to what was going on, and you guys snuck up behind me and tackled me. See, unless the person isn't looking at the map where it shows where everybody else is, it's like nearly impossible to lose.
Tripping balls.
Ow, Charm Town! Oh, shit, this one with the slide. Slide always caused my untimely doom.
He's in green. I see him.
So do I. No!
Well, gonna be like that, are we?
I was so close! Oh, you had only been there a second later!
Alright, where is
he? He's in blue. Unless he moves, but I can't see. It's hard to see. He's in the green! See him anymore. It scares me.
Whatever you do, don't go off the side.
I'm not falling for that again.
Because that's what gave me the star last time.
I'm not falling for that again.
Where, do you see him?
No, I don't. That's kind of scaring me. Mm-hmm.
Okay, he must have stopped somewhere.
I say he stopped moving because it's like, I don't, his count, he's in green. I think he's like right, say he's moving. He's getting closer. Why is he getting closer to me?
There he is, I saw him.
He suddenly got closer, and it's like, I'm very uncomfortable with this. Oh my god, is he gonna come up here?
He's coming up there!
Damn it!
Did you think he was
gonna get past me? Yes, I did! You were, like, looking all different directions. I don't think I even looked at the actual, like, screen view. I think I just kept my eye on the map the entire time.
Like, I'm like, oh my god. If you had, so you would have probably won that if you hadn't come running at me.
Oh yeah, if you wanted to know what I did.
Who cares?
Oh, come on.
Oh, come on!
You guys get mine, I'm not letting you have yours.
But he lost as Mario.
I don't care. Of course, now you're gonna play on stage that you think we're gonna lose on.
The map. I mean, the mud.
I didn't mean to pick the mud, I hate the mud.
I was trying to go to the first one, it's like, nope, mud.
I wanna catch him, but I can't.
Hey guys, I wanna catch him, but I can't. What if he walks up to us while we're doing.
You ass!
What?
He's right behind me.
Not for long.
Oh, wrong way.
He's heading to green.
You missed him.
So close. Yellow.
So that's the doorway.
Damn it!
Damn it!
Into the mud.
Fuck you!
No.
God.
It's like, I got you just barely. We're trying to bring you down to the mud.
You guys get up fast.
I'm drowning. Just kind of stood there. Missed.
Though I missed. And though I missed.
Missed.
And here comes.
Watch me. Miss. And then get him again.
32 seconds.
I didn't realize how fast I got up. I thought he was going to be long gone.
Me too.
Gonna do all three of them so he feels total defeat.
What makes you think we'll win this on the chase arena? Other than by the fact that just that name signifies that I should win this.
That signifies I should win this because you're the one that associates. Because I'm the one that's associated with Chase.
I'd say yeah, you're Chase, then he and Mitch is Go, and then I'm Shinosuke.
There he goes. There he goes.
No, that's Mitch's. Mitch's Go.
You're hiding behind me.
We can
again,
see you.
Ass. I see you.
No, it's you.
He's in red. He must have turned around back to blue. He's in blue.
I never went into red. I don't know
why. He's over in green. Going to yellow.
I'm like right
heading
on his
back
tail.
To the blue.
I'm like, I was right on his tail. Where'd he go? I had him. I don't know where he went.
He's in yellow. I see him. I've got him in my sights.
God.
I actually caught him! Wow, we got you at like the exact same time.
32 seconds?
I don't think it was 32 seconds this time.
I just heard the star spawn.
I think it was less. I guarantee it was less.
Well, see, it's probably like 31 seconds.
Let's see.
32 seconds exactly! It's when you start going... don't go for the star. When you, as soon as you went... Both times, as soon as you start heading for that star, that's when you lost.
You guys lost me when I did the freaking spinning around the one spot.
Nope. Got ya.
At least Cameron lost me.
I lost you. And it's like, oh my god, where'd he go? I'm such a failure.
That seems to be a thing with you. Maybe I should just stop moving in those parts and let you come to me.
Oh, that's right. My turn.
Okay, that's bad because Cameron is probably the only one I'm worried about catching. At this rate, anyway. I mean, I normally would be worried about Ezra, but he's already proved that he's not the best when it comes to being chased.
I think I'm used to, like... I don't know. I'm fucking used to this. Cameron's gonna sound really far away for a while.
It's because I love being far away.
Thanks for unplugging the gamepad even though it's dying.
You're welcome.
It'll last.
Why do I do this?
Because it's fun.
Okay, he's closer to me.
He's in yellow?
Probably.
Now he's in green. In blue?
No, he's not.
Blue?
He's not in blue.
He's not in blue yet. He was.
He's going to yellow.
I see him.
Don't see me. That's rude. Your anything, you know, G me.
Towards green, towards the center.
He's in blue.
Wait, he went back to blue?
Yeah, he's in blue. He's going to red. Staying in blue. Right behind him. He's gonna go for the star.
Gotcha! I didn't realize there was a corner there! I didn't realize it was coming up on a corner. I'm like, oh. As soon as I saw that wasn't a place I could just keep running for, it's like,
God, and I was worried?
Whoops.
That's the moment.
I made it farther than 30. I made it farther than
let's see. 34 seconds. Not by much.
It was a little bit farther. That's all that matters.
Okay, one more go.
Oh, God. That actually hurt.
I'm sorry. Force of habit.
We never chased you on the slide stage.
We didn't?
No, never. Who knows? You might do better here, or you might do worse.
You like hit me right in the diaphragm.
I'm sorry. Next time I'll aim lower. Oh. Especially when you're sneezing. Run away! Thank you for that! Thank
you went down
Monita.
The green slide.
Thank you, Monita, for telling me to run away.
He's closer to you.
Getting farther.
He's in green, I bet.
You would think that, wouldn't you?
He is.
Considering my number.
He's in blue, I see him! He's going back towards green, going towards blue. I'm right behind him again.
This is not my destiny!
Went down the slide. Stay by the star! I'm going to the star. What are you doing?
Just watching the number.
I'll try to tackle the star.
Why would you try and tackle the star?
Because I don't like it. Wait, I do like it, but at the same time I don't.
You did get a starless victory.
What are you doing up here?
I say you both can't be up there. Who's gonna chase me?
No idea where you are.
I think he's in yellow.
Look for him.
I'm looking for him. Okay, yeah, he's definitely in yellow. You're close. Okay, he's going the other way.
That's about to disappear.
He's in green. Surprise, motherfucker! Oh my God!
I forgot that was a slide!
I could not have engineered that better!
Okay. I lost!
Oh my God! Oh my God!
We need to see the replay of that.
Oh my God! Oh, that was amazing!
Surprise,
motherfucker! Oh my God! I couldn't have engineered that better.
That was way too perfect.
I couldn't have engineered that better. I was like, the star's gonna wear off, so I might as well make this count. I made it count.
Oh my God, that was too beautiful.
What? What the fuck are you doing?
Oh my God.
I'm just going in circles just in case I won.
Okay, here it comes. Fuck you, motherfucker!
My thing is, not only did I not realize that was a slide, I didn't realize you could get somebody while they're going down the
Me
slide.
Me neither. Oh my God, that was
amazing. Because I didn't realize you could... Oops.
That was amazing.
I didn't realize you could do the tackling animation while you're
going. Oh my God, I can't breathe! That was amazing!
Anyways, this thing's dying again.
I injured my lungs.
Up smash.
And now. Oh, it's an important
move. Happy feet. Wombo combo.
That ain't Falco.
That ain't Falco.